Hi everyone, welcome to Essay Sir classes. Today in this video, how to find the square root of 4489 by using division method in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us find the square root of 4489. So first write down here 4489. Okay, next, making pair. So taking two number from right hand side as a pair, so we got here two pair of number and drawing division line on both side. Next, roughly discussing here some important calculation. So first, choose here a number and multiplying by that number which is less than or equal 44. So first choose here 1 and multiplying by 1, so which is less than 44. Taking 2 and multiplying by 2, 4 which is less than 44 but not more closer to 44. So directly taking here 6 and multiplying by 6, so 36 which is less than and more closer to 44. Now taking 7 and checking it, so 49 which is greater than 44. So this is greater than, so this is more closer to 44. So we should take here 6 and 6 are 36. Now subtracting this, so here 8 and write down here the second pair of number and drawing here the division line. Next, taking the double of 6, so double of 6 equal here 12. Now we have to choose a number beside 12 and multiplying by that number which is less than or equal 889. So first taking here 1 and multiplying by 1, so which is less than 889. Now taking 2 and multiplying by 2, so which is less than 889 but not more closer to 889. So now directly taking here 7 and multiplying by 7, so 49, so 18, so 88 which is greater equal to 889. So for 7, so taking here 7 and here 889, so the end. So therefore the square root of 4489, so therefore here root over 4489 equal this 67. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.